At last, Drago, your sacred blood will fertilize the true harvest. The grandfather rejoice! My little garden will finally bear its most luscious fruit. The Mormus is at hand!
Okay, so he has a melee weapon, he has a ranged weapon, he's flying. Wow. Really? So I'll fight against the Primarch. Way to end this game. What we five fight against Mortarion. Four fight against whatever there. Yeah, there they are. So they have to defend this place while we are fighting against this guy. What is this? Oh, it's a Terminator. Hey, get up. Read. I want. Please. How? But I want it. Son of a bitch! How do you even read this? The game doesn't allow me to read this. Why? It should be like this, but I cannot read it. See, it disappears. Like... Oh my god, why? Okay, so we have this Drago guy, okay. Psychic support, gain 2 armor for 1 turn. Psychic melee attack. Strike an adjacent target to deal 8 damage, 150% crit for crit damage, okay. Target spread attack over arc, deal 6 damage, knockback, no stunning, no cover. Deed and critically wounded knights in the vanguard are rear guarded. And rear. Ah, okay, so in Vanguard and Rear Guard, they're resurrected or recovered. Heal 3. Knights in the Vanguard gain 1 action point. Psychic teleports. Issue being. Has 200 health. I don't think that it will be a good idea to... he's seeing a singular teleport.
Your command! Your orders!
We can cut this Terminator and this guy, no problem. Issue being, I don't know how fast he resummons them.
Moving now.
Sneaky bastard, you even have more.
Strike swiftly, brother. Gratitude.
Buffs cannot be.
My wrath is restored, brother.
How should I?
It will be done.
So for everyone to get 1 action point, I'm sacrificing 3 action points on his side and 2 willpower.
Your orders? Moving out? fiend!
Just chopped him a little bit. And I guess chopped him a little bit more.
Praise the Emperor.
Can he...
Yes.
Can you reach? Yes, he can. That's gonna be good.
Yes, Commander. Feel the bite of my sword!
Nice.
Down!
Here comes my action points.
Well destroyed, Commander! In an instant! Feel the bite of my sword!
More action points? Yay!
Face me!
Sweet!
I am the Emperor's fury! Yes, sir! No match for the Emperor's Chosen!
Okay, so... the first wave of his in this room is down. Now the question is, what's next?
Praise the Emperor!
Disable lantern strike, permanent. Disable phosphorus. Not phosphorus, phosphex bombs.
You cannot harm me here in Grandfather's garden.
Mortal enmity.
The bloom sustains us. My will is spent.
Oh, yeah, sure. He cannot be... Or he can. No, he can. Would be really good if I could actually read what sort of abilities he had, but the game has... Ah, he cannot be damaged.
I am with you.
Tarion has channeled the power of a bloom strain directly. If we weaken him, I may have a hope of severing its root.
Mm. Wait, do I need to kill this thing? I guess. Maybe.
Standing ready. Feel my wrath. With haste.
Sucks powers from the throne, but the throne doesn't seem to have HP or something.
The enemy weakens. Only in death does duty end. Firing now! Taking position!
The issue being, they cannot be executed, I don't think so. Yeah, they cannot be executed.
Mercy in death.
No, this still continues. Am I missing something? Is there something here? The only target is this guy. Why can I not read it? Oh, please. I can't, because I cannot read his abilities, I don't know what exactly does the game want me to do.
At your command.
Yeah, I see that the throne, or I mean this tree is glowing, but so what?
Yes. Agreed.
Very strange.
Yeah. With alacrity.
Yeah, you cannot damage this. No, it's a waste. We must destroy the Poxus Root. Where the fuck is the Poxus Root?
Yes.
Oh, fuck, he's the only one who can do it. My God damn. That's stupid. That's really stupid.
My will, yes.
I am here to serve.
Yes.
Huh? What? What?
Okay, understood.
I gave him 2 action points, it didn't count.
It will be done.
This is super bad.
Moving out.
Is he not in range? Yeah, he was not in range.
Gratitude.
Yes. Understood.
More of the Plague God's minions.
Rejoice. We bring Nurgle's gifts.
Now this squadron has to fight. Oh. Really?
Tremble before the 14th Legion.
Yeah.
Brothers, do your worst.
It would be good if they actually send them one by one, not fucking everyone at once. Really? Just like that, everyone at once.
Seeking the taint. Pure among impurity. The blood of the Emperor flows through you. My wrath is restored, brother. Warn.
I can try to burn some of them.
Moving now.
See how that's gonna work. That's gonna work quite fine.
Blessed ammunition depleted. Reloaded.
Because they're literally... Well, some of them are very... Very, very vulnerable.
Moving out. I am here to serve.
I think we can go to the right side and stick with the right side.
Fine.
Try to kill the Psyker.
Seeking the
or at least like stun. Can we reach him? No, we cannot.
My blade is yours.
Ah, he can. But...
I am the wrath of Xiphos!
Your orders?
Give me those stunts. Give me those stunts. Good.
Praise the Emperor.
The enemy weakens.
Really?
What is your will?
I go here, I shoot him, he falls, I kill.
Moving swiftly.
So I guess this is the procedure of killing them. Now, there is this pack and there is this pack. I don't want to send him in there. Or send him here either. Because that's actually bad. Might as well wait.
My blade is ever ready.
This place.
Aha, they all go for the portal, ignoring others for the most part. And it's actually not bad. Of course, this guy is the exception. These three just killed themselves.
It will be done.
And if his... either his weapon would have been better, or his...
Weapon rearmed.
Skill distribution would be better. I would have killed all four of them.
Unleash. The Emperor lights our path.
It's too late to speak about that, however.
Onward, brothers! I am with you.
I am here to serve.
The Emperor lights our path. Shed, we save.
Ah! What is your will?
My blade is ever ready.
I wanted a star.
Mercy in death.
That's it for the first pack of reinforcements. Not that bad. Now back to
have been entwined. Your part in this was my design. I will heap misery on your accursed chapter.
He cannot reach.
Yes. Agreed.
Praise the Emperor.
Standing ready. Strike a weapon!
This is not working yet, right? Right?
What is your will? At once.
Or is it working? I...
Yes.
Hopefully not. It doesn't heal. Now I cannot do damage to him because I need to send Drygo all the way there.
blade is yours. Aye, sir. Ready to serve. Moving swiftly.
Yeah, this fight is just physically drawn out. It doesn't seem that hard, but it's really...
Armed and ready!
Of course you attack him.
Understood.
Boy, he takes so long for him to get there. Probably should have grabbed the librarian here instead of the purgator.
What is your will? I am here to serve.
Is this guy so useless?
My wrath is restored, brother.
This fight could have went way better than it did. It could have. It didn't. I remember two guys appearing, right? Or wrong.
Moving now.
I think there were two guys. AoE silence.
Yes. Agreed.
Now you have to fight against another pack of enemies. Yay!
We are the Death Guard.
Damn. So many.
Unleash me. I'm here to serve.
At your service.
The issue is that they aren't even grouped up. Well, they kinda are. Not really.
Yes, sir. I must sanctify my rounds. My blade is ever ready. Moving swiftly. Gliding through the room. For the Emperor's chosen. Moving now.
Oh, I don't know. They don't even allow you to use any sort of... things I would want to use. Very interesting thing, but if prognosticators were a thing in this battle, in this particular one, I would have ended it insanely fast. Son of a bitch. Seriously,
the Emperor
is.
Lights our path. In an instant. I am here to serve. Your orders? Kneel! Foe wounded. No devil shall elude my gaze.
That's such a bullshit.
Yes, Commander.
Throughout the entire game, you don't understand why the fuck they made prognosticators so stratagem so overpowered, only to then be thrown into a less set of missions and be like, well, you cannot use anything. because it's just how it is. Like, you can't use anything. Yeah, why not?
Advancing.
Said ammunition depleted.
Yes.
Your command? Stand ready. What is your will? What is your will? Moving out.
That I have to deal with just because the game wants to.
Praise the Emperor. These wounds will heal. My wrath is restored, brother. Pure among impurity.
Here.
My blade is yours.
Standing ready.
Stand ready.
My power is yours. Use it. My focus fails me. With haste. Praise the Emperor.
Yeah, but I have like four people on the other side.
Moving now.
I can still taste the Inquisitor. A lingering note of a tormented soul. Your command. This will steal your mind. The warp resists my will. Firing on target. Ammo depleted. Armed and ready.
Ah, yes. Shoot where there are no enemies.
Standing ready. On my way.
Can't even kill anyone there. Wow.
Storm.
That's shit.
Zyphos!
Read.
Wonderful.
See them fall, brothers?
These those bitches are dead. Man. I even give him some action points. Or wait for next turn. It's best to just wait for next turn. And Drygo should go immediately over to the right side.
Blessed are our arms.
Yes.
Understood.
Man, Drygo moves so freaking slow, it's insanity.
Yes, Commander. It will be done.
With alacrity.
There is going to be, after that, like one, two more waves I have to deal with. Christ, that's bad.
Glory to Xiphos! At once! Aye, sir.
I am here to serve. Your service.
Aye,
And another wave.
Mourn the plague god's minions.
I am the symbol of plagues to come.
Should have swapped Paladin with Librarian. Stratagems, please. Just can't believe that they don't allow you to. You, like, where it would have mattered the most in this entire fucking game, they just say, like, no. We didn't design those things for boss fights. We just didn't design them for boss fights. Because we deliberately disabled them on those boss fights where you would actually need them. Fucking cunts, seriously. What a bunch of cunts. You just unfortunately do not have any words to describe how fucking miserable this feels.
Moving now!
My blade is ever ready.
The Emperor lights our path. Crush them with might beyond reason.
Pure among impurity.
This will seal your mind, brother.
My wrath is restored, brother. Bah.
Point of the matter is,
unleash me.
My blade is yours.
Would have been much better if they actually allowed you to use at least like one by one of those things appearing as you, for example,
moving like, swiftly,
destroy each pillar, at least like one by one of those things you can start to use them, but nope. It's like no. Why?
We are the happy.
The Emperor lights our path.
Feel my wrath.
Praise the Emperor.
Here.
And that's why I feel so unnecessary. Cheap by this game.
You will rise again.
Standing ready.
At once.
I defile your corpse.
My blade is ever ready.
I am here to serve.
Still gonna beat it.
We slay the darkness. With haste.
I just don't know why they did it like this. Very cheap and ugly.
Your orders.
Weapon rearmed.
Overwhelming numbers. And it's not even the last wave. And that's not even the last wave. I don't even think that's these guys are important to deal with. It's just better to disable bigger ones.
The Emperor lights on us. Standing ready.
Praise the Emperor.
Warn. Yes, Commander. The foe bleeds.
My blade is yours.
Your orders?
You have been judged. I am here to serve. Blessed are our arms.
glory.
Yes, one more.
No devil shall elude my gaze.
Perfect.
My blade is ever ready. As you will. At your service.
Bloodshed, we say.
Your orders?
At least the bigger targets are down.
Pure among impurity.
They will going to receive damage from the explosion. These guys will gonna try to rush, but even if they will, it doesn't even matter.
Onward!
Good. Need to restore some willpower. So most of the small guys are just trying to bomb rush the portal. While mechanical things prefer to fight. Okay, this doesn't matter. They'll die.
Your orders? On my way. Mercy in death.
Wonderful.
Moving now.
What is your will, standing lady? Kneel!
Really?
None may stay our wrath. With fury.
I am the Emperor's fury. Unleash me.
Bond. We strive.
Ah, fucking stop that. Okay, that's good.
My blade is yours.
Heal him.
My wrath is restored, brother. My blade is yours.
Your command?
As ordered.
can't execute. I forgot about the fact that he cannot execute. And I got plagued again. Fuck!
No demon shall avoid its fate.
Onward, brothers!
Yes, Commander!
He can't execute.
The Emperor,
son of a bitch, why can you not execute?
I am with you.
I shall have vengeance on the chapter that has plagued my death god for millennia.
There isn't one more.
Mortimer.
I am here to serve.
At your command.
Your orders? Vengeance! I strike true. For the golden throne. Moving out. With haste.
He created him. Nice.
Yes.
Do we need that? I actually need that. I think I can go for... yeah, for the damage. Ah, there are two more of these? Fucking shit, there is one there and there is one to the right.
Silence comes for you, Drago!
Man, they really prolonged this fight for I don't know what reason.
Power. Taste my fury.
He's super far away, I can't reach him.
As ordered.
Okay. Yeah, sure, sure.
I am here to serve. Advancing! Gratitude. I have sanctified my rounds.
Yes.
Understood.
Unleash me.
Sending him there is absolutely no point.
We strive.
Yeah. Even in stone.
Stun, I need a kill. So that Drygo can move his ass.
Aye, sir.
As close to that pillar as possible. Oh, he doesn't.
My blade is
standing ready.
He does not even get bonuses from the execute. Like, why?
Yes. Understood.
Foul heresy approaches.
I hate those. Defend. 3 seconds, like 3 minutes later, defend again. Defend again. And again. Just give me those prognosticers, you fucking dicks. Come the fuck on. Yay! Sure can't wait for that. More garbage.
I am here to.
It's only fun at the beginning. By the time when you figure out that this is all just like, oh, we're gonna throw waves upon waves upon waves of enemies after every 2 minutes, when, like, literally the fight against boss is being prevented so many times. Just hit him, he loses like 20-25 HP. Oh, go and kill another 12 enemies. Oh, go and kill another one. Another pack of these. And it becomes a chore. The only challenging part about this mission lies in this. Why, like, since we're kind of close to beating this game, I have a serious question. Why the fuck was this designed specifically for, like, I can see that for a mission like that, if they just gave you stratagems, not like all four of them at once, but you unlock each one after you destroy each pillar, then for sure it would be honest and rewarding. So you destroy a pillar, you get one stratagem for use. Because not getting them at all raises the question, why were they designed in a way that they break the game itself completely before that, like before you reach this particular place, to the point where you just steamroll everything. But at one mission where their usage would be seen logic and interesting to use them, you cannot use them. Ah, fuck that. Grey knights, pussy knights, more like.
Pure among impurity.
Also, I really do not understand, like, the... Should have not brought Paladin
your
in this
orders?
Fight. Should have just swapped him for
but once,
someone else.
Praise the Emperor. With haste. On my way.
Sit there, he's just dead next turn either way.
I am the Imperium's shield.
At least in this wave we don't have robots hitting. I need to destroy one more pillar after this, which means one more set of enemies.
This place seems to have rot.
Also, the AI in this particular mission is mentally challenged. Like, I'm not kidding. They are literally the most mentally challenged AI I have ever seen. That's why I'm saying, like, if I knew how this whole fight would have been, that I just needed more AoE, and that only mechs and mech creatures are trying to attack you, the rest are just doing something like this, I would have brought more AoE and just as blasted everything out of here.
Standing ready. Aye, sir. So to the unworthy. Moving out.
So sad I don't have AoE for those.
Strike swiftly, brother.
My wrath is restored, brother.
My will is spent.
My blade is ever ready.
How should I do this?
Standing ready.
My blade is yours.
I should not have used the teleport.
What is your will?
Praise the Emperor.
Like it.
On my way.
Can we get someone else?
Praise the Emperor.
I am the Emperor's fury.
What is your will?
Oh, fuck. One more.
Onward, please.
For the Golden Throne. Your orders?
To the unworthy. I am.
Really?
You have been judged.
Really now?
You will heal.
I am here to serve. On my way.
Keep
them. For the Golden Throne!
None may stay all right.
Yes.
I am with you.
Weapon rearmed.
I am here to serve.
Going to be the best way to deal with him.
Standing ready.
Unleash me.
Not that for sure.
What is your will? My blade is ever ready.
Another one down.
Yes, let your wounds.
So to the unworthy.
Moving out.
Devil shall elude my gaze.
Vengeance!
Oh, did that stun him? I don't know, but thank God it stunned him.
Praise the Emperor. At once.
Here.
My blade is ever ready.
My blade is yours. My power is yours. Use it.
The Emperor lights our path. Onward, brothers!
Pure among impurity.
Warn. Swiftly. Back, fiend! Foe wounded! Taste my fury!
Your command?
We got no debuffs yet.
Yes.
Understood.
Vengeance.
Mortimer. As ordered.
I can get to him, I wonder. He can.
Vengeance!
Just because I won that action point for everyone. And also I need to send Interceptor to intercept whatever hell is going to come from the last portal.
Sanctified my rounds. Moving out.
He is dead? Yay, but what about the last killer?
Drago! You cannot win! Cadex, you treacherous worm! What have you wrought? I did only as you requested, Master! Plague comes for the Imperium! I have eternity to ensure it festers.
And he runs away. What? Okay. The typical villain. I run away. Better luck next time. See you in the next game. Well, we bested him. I don't know why the last pillar was not proccing. Maybe it procs under different circumstances.
The perpetual coward. I expect nothing less from those who betrayed humanity. Some, however, take courage to the limits of folly.
You will forgive the commander. He simply obliged an old man's wish to see duty's end.
I would not begrudge a knight his sense of duty, but you must leave if you can, now. Mortarion's failure here has sparked the fury of the Plague God. We will draw their attention if we may. Inform the Grand Masters of what happened here.
Commander, sensors detect conspicuous forms converging on our position.
We must depart. I envy you, my brothers.
Know that they fight on with courage and honor. Even as the bloom decays beyond, we will infect the realms of chaos with our purity.
We return to Titan. Brothers, you will be welcomed into the Hall of Champions.
Yeah.